Which one I write?
Dear Will Dog TM Dot, please open the door. Please get in the shower. Because you stink. Thank you. Good night. Are you seriously writing that?
I think I just
said
movement.
I heard movement too. Did your phone? That's the movement.
No, Brad just had to go down to reception to get a key. What? He's not opening the door for us.
Did you get a key?
No.
Good.
We heard some movement.
It's not here.
He's not here, he just left the door.
Oh my god, look at
what's
there.
He's not here.
Actually
not. I'm gonna get my shit. I can't just leave in the hall.
What are you doing?
I just locked the door for now in case he comes back. So close, you almost lit sleeping.
That's why George said I could sleep in, and he'll like sleep over like this over this bed. And
what?
I turned around.
I love this, Brad.
Oh, I knocked it off.
Can I just read
I'll set up my little shrine again. There's Jesus.
I locked the door in case he comes.
There's
so
Mary.
He can't come in. Could you please get in? Oh, that is delicious.
It's delicious.
William, could you please get in? Oh, this is the shrine. Wasn't us.
It wasn't us.
We sleep together while all around us people
and my
kill each other when they lie. They lie together till they find someone better. Try and negotiate that slow demise. But I just can't credit that type of effort for a piece of nothing on the edge of the night.
Okay, we better get out.
Slices are so thin, you dry like sheets in the wind.